northeast. On average, all over the southeast middle Atlantic states. It will be wet, though. The storm tracks will be across the southern tier of the country, while it's going to be dry across the Midwest near normal conditions over the northeast. So there will be a little winter here and there. I don't think everybody escapes it, but for the most part, it looks like a mild winter for at least people to the country. That's a look at the national weather. Here's a look at the local forecast.
Good morning, Miles here at Well Managed with Sewer and Clouds. That helped us stay very mild here this hour. A live look over the city shows co-op clouds in many areas in Chicagoland. Temperatures are in the low to mid, maybe even upper 30s at this hour. Even the very latest number, 35 over here, truly 6 while peaking. We've got much more where that came from. The mild air surging up to south. We'll have south winds today. Keep them a little bit breezy. Then chance of rain overnight will wrap up the weekend out of the wet.
Chris, thanks very much. Get a check of the other stories of the day. And that's NBC's Amy Wilbon at the news desk for this morning. Amy, good morning.
Good morning, Lester. Good morning, Campbell. Good morning, everyone. The new year may bring new troops to the war in Iraq. The Associated Press says a brigade from Fort Bragg could soon be sent to Kuwait. And this morning's New York Times said the military is drawing up plans to send 20,000 or more troops to Iraq. This morning, the Pentagon says Iraqi forces, aided by U.S. advisors, killed one insurgent and captured 6 others in a raid and airstrike on the Shiite stronghold known as Sana'a City. Well, in Los Angeles, a dangerous bacteria outbreak inside a hospital is believed to have caused the death of a baby. And as a precaution, the infant and pediatric